There it is, 135.05. Nicola from Latvia takes over first place. Ginevra, 16 years old, second junior Grand Prix season. 110.65 personal best of the ISU World Team Trophy. That's a senior competition. Skating here at the free program, the Junior Grand Prix 2021.
Représentant l'Italie, Ginevra, Lavinia, Negrello.
Well, let's put the mistakes aside for a second and look at the quality of the skaters. Certainly more mature than some of the other skaters. Good skating skills, beautiful spin position. The timing of the takeoffs was not there tonight. No question of that. Lots of errors. But you can see that this young woman can do the elements. Maybe she's out on the Junior Grand Prix just to get back into competition. Beautiful opening position there. Good quality positions. Patient with her music. Beautiful arms. It's really nice qualities. Here's the triple lutz. Let's see what happens. Way forward on that takeoff. and the foot is not underneath her when she comes down. Same thing here on the loop. Not right on top, under-rotated. But beautiful camel position, gets right up into a beautiful camel, switch to the forward outside edge. You see the blades going around forward on those circles, now backwards. Every position, nice and tidy, and very well presented. And another triple loop a little bit later, under-rotated, but steps up into the oiler, into a double salchow. Made that element work. You can see some of the steps here, some unique movements. Some nice little twizzle right there inside spread eagle. Nice arms as well. So that's quality, nice posture. A lot of really nice qualities that are working towards senior. Once she gets her timing back on the elements, everything will start to fall into place. Nice quality skater. Just a challenging performance tonight.
The scores for Ginevra Lavinia Negrello.
Ginevra. Free program score. 82.93. That's second in the free program. And with a total competition score of 130.02. That'll put Ginevra currently into second place. There's a look at your top five leaderboard so far.
On the ice, representing the Republic of Korea, Yeong-shi.